Welcome back, fellow coding facilitators. Jared O'Leary here with BootUp. In this video, I wanted to introduce the rest of the videos on this playlist. So the next video that you're gonna see is called Pass It On, and it is a set of project starters. There are eight short story starters, and the goal for the kids that you work with would be to add to the story. So if you're interested in a project like that, go ahead and check out that video. The remaining videos on this are reverse engineering challenges. So I will demonstrate some features or functions inside of a project, and then it's up to either yourself or the kids that you work with to try and figure out how I did it. Now, the reason why I'm doing this is because I've been hard at work on the next release of Scratch projects. There are 10 more that I'm working on right now, and there's gonna be a lot more after this. But in the next upcoming weeks, I will be releasing the lessons, the videos, and the resources that show how to recreate each of the projects I demonstrate. Now, the challenge is that between now and then, your goal will be to try and figure out how did I create those. So watch the videos and pay special attention to what's going on in each of the projects and try and think through or decompose, okay, what is each one of the functions on here? What would happen in order to make it go this, and then it does this next, etc. So between now and then, I would really encourage your advanced kids to try out these reverse engineering challenges, or anybody can try out the project starters. And if you're also interested in it, please feel free to do the challenges yourself and share some really cool remixes that you make of them. If you do happen to create any of them, please feel free to comment in the respective videos below in this playlist, as I'd love to see all the awesome creations that you are creating and sharing with your classes. Hey everyone, if you're watching this on YouTube, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. If you're not watching us on YouTube, you can find us on that platform as well as other social media outlets by searching for BootUp PD. And if you're looking for more free lessons, projects, and resources for teachers and students, visit us at bootuppd.org, where you can also learn about our high-quality professional development.